Nikki Bella details postpartum sex with fiancé Adam. I felt like organs were about to drop out. As always, Nikki Bella isn't afraid to keep it real. The longtime Total Bella star, 36, opened up about what postpartum sex with fiancé Adam Chikvansev has been like since welcoming their son, Matthew, at a movie in July. I didn't even make it to the 6-week point. I just started at 5. I was like, I'm healed, I'm fine, Nikki told her sister Brie Bella during Wednesday, September 23rd, episode of the podcast. Doctors recommend waiting 6 weeks to have a sex after giving birth, according to multiple outlets. Even though last night it didn't seem fine, but that's okay, it was a little different. Nikki continued before getting a little graphic. I felt like organs were around to drop out and I was like, shoot, did I mess up? Unsurprisingly, Brie, 36, trimmed in to say that was enough talk about gross stuff going on with our vaginas. Even so, it seems like fans really appreciate just how candid Nikki is. Beyond sharing insights on her sex life, the California native opened up about her postpartum weight loss journey. It was really hard to do, but I felt like it was the right thing to do. Because I feel like sometimes on social media and with people sometimes in the spotlight, we just truly don't showcase how hard postpartum can be and the journey of getting your body back, Nikki expressed in a raw Instagram story on September 7. In the video, the former WWE wrestler wore no makeup, her bra and underwear, so I want to bring you all along in the realest, rawest way possible. Nikki continued, here I am 18 pounds away from my pre-pregnancy weight. Prior to giving birth to Matteo, the incomparable co-author discussed the many physical challenges she was facing. Being a first-time mom and just as your body changes, it's not the outer part, but it's the inner part. Your hormones are going on crazy, Nikki told Love & Star in March. You have no idea how your body is going apart, and that's been really tough for me. Thankfully, Brie was there every step of the way to soothe her nerves. She just constantly reminding me, you're pregnant, vanity doesn't even exist anymore, and is trying to just keep me, make me present and appreciate these changes, Nikki added. From the looks of it, advice works wonder.